Hello and welcome to Lego Brick Ninjas. Guys, I just want to do a quick update video. So you might remember my Day at the Fair characters. Well, they're going to be back in a sequel stop motion, which I have not figured out the name to. Something to do with shield and skeletons, probably. Shields and skeletons. Sounds pretty good, like a pretty good name. But I'm not going to spoil too much about the plot for you right now, but tell me if I should make a trailer or not. And what you guys want to see in this video. Tell me about that in the comment sections below. I'm just going to give you a quick sneak peek at what I'm doing. So I used Duplos to hold this up, and this is actually going to split apart, kind of like this. And it's going to reveal the Quinjet. This on it, obviously. Which you will see a review of very soon on the channel. This is part of their house. I know it doesn't look very good because I borrowed some pieces from the Quinjet. And this one on the background, but I assure you it looks very good in stop motion. There is the SHIELD headquarters, because I don't want to say what it is, otherwise you might actually guess it. Well, you're probably going to guess it after I just said it. And the villain of this stop motion is not an alien. He is an ancient being known as the Skull Demon, and he has the ability to make people faint by smiling at them, and a cool growth blaster, which can turn stuff like this, a Lego, into this, Duplo, but it's obviously not Duplo, it's just growth. So keep an eye out for that. Tell me if you want trailers. Tell me if you have any ideas for it. And if you have any ideas for the name. Something to do with shields and skeletons. That's what I got. And anyway, thanks for watching. Lego Brickmaster.